It is well known that modern human populations out of Africa intermingled with archaic human forms that once populated Eurasia, the Neanderthals and Denisovans, and potentially even a third yet to be identified archaic hominid. So the question arises, does Africans as well have traces of archaic DNA from intermingling with similar ancient hominid forms that once would have existed in Africa? This review of an excerpt from the paper Ancient West African Foragers in the Context of African Population History in Nature follows the traces of archaic ancestry in West Africans. For a full review of the paper, see my previous video, Genomic History of West Africa. In this paper, they find that the identified West African clade is distinguished by an admixture from a deep source that can be modeled as a combination of modern human and archaic ancestry. The modern human component diverges at almost the same point as the central and southern African hunter-gatherers and is tentatively related to the deep source that contributes ancestry to the Mota individual, and the archaic component diverges close to the split between Neanderthals and modern humans. The singleness of deep ancestry in groups related to the West African clade can be explained by two admixture events. One along the ancestral West African lineage, and a second smaller contribution, about 4%, to the Mendi from the same source. Accordingly, F4 statistics testing for ancestry basal to Southern Africa hunter-gatherers are well correlated with the inferred proportion of ancestry from the West African clade. They estimate that the shared admixture to introduce 10% deep modern human and 2% archaic ancestry, although the first proportion is not well constrained. An alternative model with no archaic component, in which the West African clade receives deep ancestry from a similar source that splits before the initial split of modern humans, also provides a reasonable fit to the data, although it does not account for the suggested archaic ancestry in sub-Saharan Africans, as documented in other papers. The presence of archaic ancestry in the West African clade is notable in light of the Pleistocene archaeological record, which is limited but includes Homo sapiens fossil dated to about 300,000 years ago in northwestern Africa, as well as an individual with archaic features buried about 12,000 years ago in the northwestern Nigeria, the oldest known human fossil from West Africa proper. Middle Stone Age artifacts have also been found in parts of West Africa into the terminal Pleistocene, despite the development of later Stone Age tool technologies elsewhere, as for example at Shum Lake. The researchers thus believe that fossil evidence is concordant with the genetic results in indicating long-term African population structure and archaic admixture. That is all for today. Thank you for listening. Till next time, I wish you all the best.